Good morning, children. How are you? Today, we will learn one sound story from Fun with English book. Page number 66 and 67. This is letter W, but the sound of letter W is wah. Now, I will read the words of this letter W and the sound of letter W is wah. Window, wolf, waterfall, woman, wazid, wash, watch, and wool. Now, children, I will read the story of this letter W and the sound of letter W is wa. A woman went to a waterfall with her son Wazid. The woman was knitting with the ball of wool. Wazid was washing his hands. His watch was lying on the stone. A wolf came out of window. The woman and Wazid got scared. Children, learn this story. Read this story. Learn the words. I am repeating these words again. Window, waterfall, wolf, woman, Wazid, wool, and watch. Children, learn the action words. Knitting, woman was knitting, Wazid was washing hands, and learn these words. Read this story, send videos and photos to Bharti ma'am. I will see you tomorrow again. Thank you.